anyone tries Forward to the Sky is not in the hitbox database, so yeah. Huh. Nioruto, Kanchi, Kanchi, no Kanchi, Niwa, Kanchi, Ku, Kanchi, Kanchi, na Kanchi, ga Hitotsu, Sundari, whatever.
Hurry forward a step! Quickly find the witch before other people get to her!
Apparently I have the English audio version. Okay. Do I have an air dash? No. Also, tell me how everything looks and everything. Are those little baby skeletons? In theory, this game supports controllers, but in practice, none of my controllers ever seem to work with my PC, so yeah, I'm using mouse and keyboard. For the record.
Light from the crystals is radiating inside the statue. Break it open and collect some crystals.
Why do you want to break everything?
If the legend is true, I should be able to learn the history of the Sky Tower from the crystals.
Why don't you just look at the statue and use your archaeological skills? Never mind. It's raining money! Goddamn kids breaking shit. Whoa! Ow, my ass. Maybe I should have been on that.
Where's the witch hiding? Are there clues inside the crystals?
This way, I'll be the hero who defeats the witch. Who would dare call me a troublemaking princess? Wicked!
Well, what if you're making trouble for the witch there, princess? Oh man, I hope the witch hits him in Italia. Oh god, spikes! Ah! That'd be pretty bad for this character. What?
The voice is coming from inside the crystals?
The witch is in the crystals! I have a wired Xbox 360 controller, actually. It doesn't do anything. I don't know why it's not working, but it just isn't. Fuck these boxes! Fuck them! I don't need this shit, I'm a princess! I thought the 360 controllers would auto-download the drivers. That almost landed on me. That's not a way to go. There are three different endings to Witch in the Hundred Night, for the record, main ahead. I got 2 of the 3, so I need to go through it again to get the last one and finally platinum the game. Huh.
The voice has vanished? Oh no. The voice popped out of nowhere and gave me a fright. Good thing no one saw my stupidity. Otherwise, how embarrassing.
I saw everything.
I won't be afraid.
I think I missed something here. Yeah, right there. Stellar voice acting, 10 out of 10.
Witch! Witch, will you show yourself? Come out! I'm not afraid of you!
Show yourself and let me kill you! Go, fuck! Uh-oh. Oh. Well, that's convenient. The fact that she's not stopping. There we go. Oh, no, stop, stop, stop going forward. Oh god, the 360 controller suddenly works. No! Well, works as in it's doing things, but I don't want it to. Stop that! Unplug. Oh god, that didn't do it. That didn't change anything. Ah! Stop walking forward, there's no ground over there! Yeesh. Oh god, fucking a Xbox controller, would you knock it the fuck off? Nobody likes you. Stop it. Ah! God damn it, motherfucker!
Hurry forward, Stop!
Stop! Nothing's plugged in anymore! Stop going forward! Motherfucker. Restart. Fucking A. Back from the beginning now. What all did you buy for the Wii U, John Fan? Alright, if you keep walking forward now, I will be very disappointed.
Hurry forward, Estelle.
There we go.
Quickly find the witch before other people get to her.
I don't think you have to worry about other people appearing up here in Laputa there. Girl.
Light from the crystals is radiating inside the statue. Break it open and collect some crystals. If the legend is true, I should be able to learn the history of the Sky Tower from the crystals.
Gotta work on my poor speedrun strats for this game.
Where's the witch hiding? Are there clues inside the crystals? This way, I'll be the hero who defeats the witch. Who would dare call me a troublemaking princess? Wicked!
Human, you're bad.
Coming from inside crystals? It looks like I can move this box.
She's pretty buff. Like, man, Link himself can only move one box at a time, but she got three. Damn, took damage. There was that achievement, maybe.
Human.
This is the Little Witch? Where are you hiding? Go! Leave! I'm not afraid of you!
Get back here. Where are you going? Stop it. I'll throw boulders on you. I like that the ruins have physics. Oh wait. How far can I go with this? Can I break down the entire wall? Oh god, it landed on me too! Ow! Ow. Oh, it's close.
The voice has vanished? Oh no. The voice popped out of nowhere and gave me a fright. Good thing no one saw my stupidity. Otherwise, how...
No one saw how dumb I was. Being afraid of a voice.
I won't be afraid.
Whoops. Nope. It's a good thing I have that on call. I can see myself making this mistake a lot. Alright, back to where I was.
Witch! Witch, will you show yourself? Come out! I'm not afraid of you!
Leave this town.
I won't run away. I'm not afraid of you!
If I defeat the witch, everyone will praise me.
Ah, yes, it's like this. I'm not just any troublemaking princess. Wow!
Go. Human.
Huh. Damn it. Oh, there we go. I think... Give them to Mo if you can find a way to get them to Mo, and if not, then upload them to YouTube and then give that link to Mo, and Mo will grab them. That's how I do my raids. Oh god. Skeleton, don't give a fuck. Notice these guys have crystals literally sticking out of them. And that one's even attacking with a crystal sword. Is this like the prequel to Dark Souls? Are we seeing the early work of Seed the Scaleless? Fucking crystals, man. Ow, 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 my everything. Oh god, I can't be awesome like that. I want to just jump over the gap, but apparently not. Ow. Ow, god.
The voice is
vanished again. Are you hiding?
Yoo-hoo!
Yes, you're afraid of me! Witch, you're hiding now, but I will find you!
I'm gonna find ya, then I'm gonna break ya! Puzzles! Wrecking shit. Take that, tower! But that doesn't land on anyone. Do I need to move all the box? Oh. That's a little tedious. If that's even what I need to do. Oh, fuck! If I have this air balloon, why don't I just take the air balloon to the air balloon? Or I just take the stairs. That works too. I guess. Huzzah! Mm-hmm. Okay. Baby.
The crystals remember the sky tower. It seemed very prosperous. What a pity. I still haven't found the witch's trail. Come here, witch. You can hide, but I will find you!
What's your problem with the witch, man? Leave her alone. Aw, bother. Girls don't got ups. No ups at all.
Did people live here in the past? Landscape isn't bad for a witch. Oh no! I can't praise a witch like this! If it wasn't for that evil witch, this tower would certainly be more beautiful. Yes.
Sure, blame it on the witch. Bitch. Okay, I think I see how it goes. I look like a Disgaea character. In 3D. Actually, now that I look at this character design, it looks like I'm Saber Lily. I wonder if that was intentional. Ah! Wait, I think I have a dodge roll. Oh. Yeah. Kind of.
Will you show yourself, witch? There is no use in hiding. Come out and meet your fate!
Come out and let me kill you! Come on! Ow! Ah! Fuck! This is not going well. Haha! Oh fuck! These guys with the shields are really fucking me up. I gotta bait out the shield dash. I can totally miss. That works too. Things aren't looking good for the home team. No, no. Damn it, I messed up. Oh, it's automated. This is my home! Oh. Well, that works too.
The witch still hasn't shown herself. In that battle, she had many opportunities to sneak attack. But why didn't she take them? No, she won't confuse me. This must be one of her tricks. She should be more careful if she wants to be wicked.
Bringing these. This looks like fun. And by fun, I mean I'm gonna die. What's up, Mo? Help, help, help. This is called Forward to the Sky. I don't think that helped me. Called Forward to the Sky. I don't think that helped me either. I can't jump that gap. Damn. Clearly, I'm playing as Saber Lily from Fate Stay Whatever.
Come on! This won't stop me!
There must be a way to go on.
I did it, maybe, I think. Yeah!
The legend says that only the witch remains in the Sky Tower. Doesn't she feel lonely?
What am I saying? I must go forward! Come on, defeat the witch!
Because they put minimal effort into translating or localizing the game, I guess. Why translate the text when they're voicing the text? I guess. Oh god! They did VA but no text, yes. It's an interesting choice on their part. But whatevs. Is that all that's up here? Okay. Probably the elevator for when I fuck up these jumps. Ooh. Haha! I live. Ta-da! Olan Lakoga, O Ki Ku Naru ni Tsui Surete, Fanakoto Ga Okiru Yoni Nata. Whatever. Oh my, it's dark now.
The girl the crystals remember. Is she the witch? Why is she hiding the crystals? If she wasn't hiding the crystals, the people wouldn't despise her.
Oh god, it's vaguely windy. Wind puzzle. Ooh. Are these going to kill me if I touch them? Oh yeah. Yep, okay. Good to know.
What a strong wind!
Maybe if I jump onto the platform, I can float ahead.
That's why I'm wearing this poofy dress.
Whee!
Whoa, damn it! Maybe there's something that I need to do? Trigger, activate, etc. Nope. Oh fuck. That was worth it. At least it's not taking my health away. How do I go about this? Seriously. Huh.
Crystals here than on the lower levels. It's as though the mines have never been opened, or...
Princess...
Witch, was it you who hid the crystals here?
Please, don't hurt the crystals.
Don't hurt the crystals? What does that mean? The voice disappeared. The witch has hidden somewhere.
The witch has hidden somewhere! Break all the shit. What do I care? I'm a princess. This is probably not a good way to go, but I'll do it anyway. That was fun.
The legend is an evil and wicked person, but the witch that the crystals remember seems so weak and alone. What happened in this tower?
You don't want to know. Ow, arrowed. So, part of not hurting the crystals, does that mean not beating up these guys? Is that what she meant? Am I locking myself out of the good ending? Oh god! Well, how about What up here? Anything cool? Oh, I see, they're not even activated yet. Right. That makes sense. Ah. I like all their colors in this game. Aquarella.
Where are the skeletons coming from? The legend says the witch makes the crystals attack humans. But why am I being attacked by skeletons?
Because once the crystals attack humans, they die and turn to skeletons. There's a skeleton inside you, even. Don't believe me, take a look yourself! Here, have a knife. Does that make the witch a necromancer?
The skeletons used to be the people who lived in the tower.
Told you.
It was an accident that made them.
An accident?
Quickly, leave the tower.
Hurry up and get the fuck out! My dress of slow fall. Ah! Okay.
People who lived here. Then why are they attacking humans?
Because they're people who died here. The dead hate the living.
Witch, these skeletons are all carrying crystals. Are they gathering them for you?
No, the skeletons. They're not gathering them.
Thank goodness I don't have very good aggro. Oh god, that one's wearing armor! Come at me, bro! Come at me, bro! That's where I came from. Don't want to go back down there. Here we go again!
The skeletons. They're not gathering crystals.
Then why are they all carrying crystals? Why won't you speak, witch?
Because I'm in pain. Oh my. God damn it, Seath. Stop turning everything into fucking crystal. Goddamn dragon fetishist.
The witch is hiding something.
Or rather, fetishist dragon. That was close. Alright. Oh god, I almost fell.
Nothing will be okay until I find the witch.
Consequences will never be the same until I find the witch. Oh, fuck me. Oh, God, this. Goodbye, cool. What? Whatever.
The witch that the crystals remember seems so alone.
I like the completely destructible environment, more or less.
The lever looks like it turns.
Oh.
Try to push it and see.
God, that froze me. Ah! Ice wizard. Sup, loot. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it. How am I supposed to be doing this? Nothing can get out of the way. Who broke all these bridges? I think that's right. There we go. Hey!
After I enter the Sky Tower, I'll defeat the Witch of the Legend, and then receive everyone's adulation. Only this way will things be okay.
Okay, whatever. I guess it's hard out there for a princess.
Princess, leave this tower. I don't want to hurt you.
Princess, what part of get the fuck out? Don't you understand? God. No, this oh, fuck me. Oh, hey. Damn it, I fucked up again. Like that. Escher, you're killing me. Oh, this is a neat puzzle. I approve.
I don't think the witch is evil like the legend says. But if it's not the witch, why are skeletons attacking humans? What are they doing with the crystals? What happened in the Sky Tower?
Yeah!
Witch, if we become friends, will you tell me the secret of the Sky Tower?
Friends?
The voice. It's disappeared again.
I doubt it, Jason. I think this is just random person the developers got. Like random person in Japan that the developers got to do the voice. Ah, damn it. There's a lot of people that can sound like Nyanners. Like the entire Honey Pop cast. Oh, why did I do that? It just fell on me, not them. Oh god, my everything. Damn it! God, I hate the big guys. They suck. Ah, fuck me.
The witch sounds so lonely. What happened in the Sky Tower? If I continue forward, perhaps I can learn the truth. Witch, I will find you!
Don't bother. Hey, I think I'm missing something. There's a statue up there. I don't got ups. Damn it. Wait, no, I just had it. Maybe, no, fuck. This reminds me of a puzzle. Then Hatoful will probably want to have a word with you and talk. Damn it. How do I want to do this? And Chalk doesn't know how to pop. Oh man. There we go. Yay, fourth level. Achievement unlocked, fourth level. Who knows what the story is?
Whatever happened in the Sky Tower? What the
fucking
people did
lasers?
Was unfair to the witch. The witch must be so sad.
Lasers and boulders. This is potentially painful.
According to the legend, the witch took the crystals to attack humans. It turns out, people put their fears onto the witch. But maybe it's the witch controlling the crystals to make the humans erode away?
It's not me.
I didn't do shit. If the crystals don't fit, you must quit. I think I fucked up. Damn it. Says they're not. The crystals are alive, they're afraid, and they're also full of heat. Oh god, laser beams. They're also full of lasers.
The skeletons used to be the residents of this tower. Because the crystals are making the skeletons corrode, they're attacking humans. But the legend says the witch makes the crystals attack the people. The legend seems so different from the truth.
You don't say. There's a skeleton riding that boulder. That's awesome.
Something happened after everyone gathered where you live?
We wanted to protect them.
Spooky, scary skeletons. Fuck that wall. See you on Earth. Ow.
It seems like I will soon find the witch.
Princess, you mustn't go on.
Witch, I will find you.
Human.
Witch? Witch!
Ow!
What's happening?
I'm pretty sure there's no reason to break the walls. Not really, but I'm doing it anyway. Cause fuck the patriarchy. Can I bring this? Oh, that doesn't look like fun. You know, for the fucking lasers, man. Missing one somewhere. Whoops. Oh well. She's having a good time. There's a statue up there. How do I get there? Can I get there? Oh. Wow, I'm dumb. I think I see. Maybe. I also did it wrong. Yay, me. I fucked up. Thank you. reminds me of a puzzle. Not what I wanted. How do I get on top of it then? Oh. This will surely work. Yes. Oh no! Damn it. Oh. Ah! Oh, whatever. That's a good checkpoint. How creative they were with these puzzles. Ah, what? Oh, damn. Damn it! Fucking really. I don't have the health for this shit. Damn it! Fucking A! What? The fuck? This is a little bit bullshit there, game.
The witch should be up ahead. Come on! I will certainly find the witch!
Fuck you too. Fucking A. Alright, this puzzle is annoying. If you don't jump over it, it has the potential to knock you off anyway. Like that last one doesn't turn off, it just goes backwards and forwards. Oh, but not across the whole thing. Never mind. I thought it went across the entire screen. Fifth level. Okay. Does the amount of crystals I collect determine the amount of thing that gets shown? Because I thought I collected all of them.
Witch, I have found you!
Princess, don't come near me.
I will rescue you!
Quickly.
Quickly go!
Human! Human, go!
There's no way to get near the crystals! I must think of a way to break the crystal!
Fucking lasers! Okay. Give me your crystal skeletons. For all I know, they're useful. Slam the crystal here.
attacking me!
Human, reward.
What? How can this be? The crystals are controlling the witch!
There must be a way to save the witch! I must defeat the crystals!
Watch me.
Humans. Greedy humans. All this time, this girl's been protecting us. Now, it's our turn to protect her. Leave, human.
Whee!
Oh god, it kind of still reached me. This isn't even my final form! One solitary skeleton. Hey. Missing something? But I don't want to stab her. What if that's the bad end? Down here, come down. Come play with me. Because of the, like, this could be an intense boss fight and everything, just because of the style of the game, it just doesn't feel like that at all. Oh god, it's clobbering time!
People know! I want to return to the world of the humans. But the crystals, if they mine the crystals again...
Then go eastward. There is no way for humans to dwell in the mountains to the east.
Sure, why not? Whatever. Go east, young son. Climb it? Oh, that's an idea. Oh god! That was close.
Smooth again.
Sure.
Woohoo! You're safe with me.
Yay! Maybe I should have brought you aboard the air balloon before taking off. Oh well. That is some quality there, Zappo. So, hooray, that was, Forward to the Sky, a game that I do not know who the developer is, do not know the entire storyline, but it's easy enough to guess. Well, that was kinda neat. And it looks like it has replayability, since I need to get more crystals to uncover all of these seeds here. I guess there's 100 crystals per level, then. I only got like 25 on that level. 25 on that level. Whatever. Some sort of amount. Five on that level, maybe. I guess the more crystals you collect, the more of the witch's past gets revealed. So you can find out more of the story. If only you could read Japanese. If only I could read Japanese. That was neat. And this is also currently available on Steam for I think like $8 right now, if anyone else is interested. Oh, I don't get to see the final scene because I didn't collect all the crystals! Gonna have to run through it all again. I don't know, I like that. It was bright and colorful, the gameplay actually went well, it had neat ideas for puzzles. Cool enough soundtrack, cheap enough price. Considering the length. And replayability! You know, to 100% complete it. And let's see, only one, like, major glitch that occurred. Well, yeah, one. The first was my problem with the controller fucking up since it's had a hard life. And the second one was when I glitched through the floor that way. I thought the boulder puzzle was interesting. And then the puzzle where you have to light up the crystals to make different platforms appear or disappear. That was a neat way of doing it. That one level got a little bit MC Escher, which was kind of cool, I think. Feels like they could have expanded on it, but that would have changed the entire pacing of the game. Yeah, it was neat. Thank you, Spycraft, for gifting this to me. And then maybe next time when I go through it to try to find out, or try to 100% complete it, I'll read more of the story. I'll read the story ahead of time so I can actually explain what's going on. Oh yeah, neat. And enjoyable.